Hina Rabani Khar on Tuesday took oath as Pakistan's new foreign minister, becoming the first woman and the youngest person to occupy the key post. She was administered the oath of office by Acting President Farooq H. Naik. Khar takes charge of the foreign affairs of Pakistan ahead of the crucial peace talks with India. Khar was earlier the Minister of State for Foreign Affairs. CVB News, Islamabad.